Oh, is it this one and that one? I don't know.
No, no, just the church of the cross.
Oh, not that
one. Oh, it's 16. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 20, 4. This is made out of wood. Five is 20 plus 4, 24, 25. My guess is...
How many?
My guess is 25.
25. Cool. So, this is our pogost. Now we stay next to pogost. The Russian word pogost has several meanings. The first one is the center of the whole parish. At the end of the 16th century, the Kishi pogost united more than 130 villages. About 10 villages were situated here on this island. All the other villages were situated on the small islands around Kizhi. The second meaning of the word pogost is a place where three structures should be obligatory. The summer church, the church of the congregation, the winter church, the church of intercession, a bell tower, and all three structures should be surrounded by a fence. So this fence is not an original fence, it's a copy. This copy was made in 1949 in accordance with old pictures. So as a rule, the Salma Church is the center of the whole parish, is the center of Pogost. The Church of the Transfiguration was built in 1714. This is a very interesting church. It's a round church. It's absolutely the same from any side. So this church was built with the help of peasants' money. And so when people came here for the church services, the church greeted them with its most beautiful facade, saying, "Thank you very much for your help." The church is covered with 22 cupolas, and all cupolas are covered with aspen shingles. So for cupolas, people used only aspen because aspen has very good qualities. The first one is that aspen is very, let's say, so soft, very soft wood, and because of this, it can be treated in any way. The second quality, when it rains, aspen grows in its size, and so not a single drop of water can come inside the church. And the third quality, aspen can change its color according to the surrounding nature, according to the sunlight. When we go now during our tour, please pay your attention to the Church of the Transfiguration, the Church of Intercession, and you will see that these churches, they seem absolutely different every 5-10 minutes. For the walls, cabinets used only pine, very hard. Very durable wood. All our constructions are nailless constructions, so people never use nails. And so this church, the Church of the Transfiguration, it was opened only during warm periods from May till October, and for the winter services, people built the Church of Intercession, the winter church of our pogost, in 1764, so 50 years later. This church is built in the form of a sheep, and because of